गाइस, आई एम एलसी वास, वेलकम टू माय चैनल। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू हैव ए वेरी स्पेशल डिश, ए केरला डिश विच इज़ कॉल्ड अवियल, विच इज़ वेरी वेरी फेमस एंड फेवरेट ऑफ केरला। टुडे फॉर अवियल आई हैव टेकन ऑलमोस्ट 1 कप ऑफ कट फ्रेंच बीन्स, 1 कप ऑफ कैरेट एंड 1 मीडियम साइज अनियन, 2 long drumsticks, 1 cup of lauki, and almost 1 cup of raw bananas, 1 cup of brinjal sliced, and slightly more than 1 cup of carrot, and 1 cup of potatoes, 4 green chilies split, and curry leaves. Try to cut the vegetables in such a way that they all almost same size and same shape, you know, same length, so that the cooking will be easier, otherwise some piece might remain raw. So we are going to put all these things in a kadai and just cook them. We put all our vegetables along with the green chilies and the curry leaves into this, and we are going to put 1 teaspoon of salt and 1/2 cup of water for it to get cooked. Remember, we don't want so much water in this. Just give a mix and then let this get cooked. Keep it on a medium flame. We don't want the vegetables to be all overcooked. We don't want them to be breaking. So let's cook it in the medium flame, and meanwhile, we'll make the masala for this. While the vegetables are getting cooked, let's put 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder or haldi. Let's give it a mix and let it continue cooking. We'll prepare a masala for the avial. I've taken 1 1/2 cup of freshly scraped coconut. I'm going to add 1 teaspoon of jeera. Bit of green chilies. The spices can be added or increased or decreased according to your taste. So let's get it all ground. But we don't want a fine paste. We'll just coarsely grind this and take it. To our coarsely ground coconut and the jeera, we are going to add curd, thick curd, which is not very sour. Okay, the curd should not be sour, otherwise our avia will not taste good. We're going to add this into it. Maybe another 1 or 2 tablespoons more and mix this nicely before adding to the vegetables. We'll see after adding with the vegetable whether we need more curd or not. The taste of the avial will be depending on the amount of jeera we use, the coconut and the curd. Meanwhile, our vegetables are cooked nicely. See, the vegetables are not become very soft. It is not broken. So this is the right consistency and right amount of cooking is done with this. Now what we'll do, we'll put that mixture in this. Let's add the curd and the coconut mixture to this vegetable mix. We are not going to add any water now, because once we are boiling this along with the vegetables and the curd, it will become slightly more wet. So then we'll see whether we need to add more curd or more water. Avial is one of the favorite vegetables, and it's a very important dish in Kerala cuisine. It's a very soothing vegetable dish, which is for your very soothing for your tummy and for your palate. See, if you remember, we have used only green chilies, jeera, salt as the condiments in this, and the base is coconut and the curd. Let's give a nice boil to this, and meanwhile, once it is boiling, we'll check the salt also. I usually don't cover this while I'm boiling with the curd, because we don't need to give too many boils. Once it is nicely boiled all over, we'll just put out the gas. The avial has come to a nice boil. It's boiled all over very nicely. Now we'll put out the gas. And let it cool. So our avial is ready. Look at this. How colorful it is. All the vegetables are intact. They are not mashed up. They are not mushy. And they all are cooked to perfection. Now, before we consume it, while it is still hot, we put a little bit of coconut oil in this. Maybe a teaspoonful of coconut oil on top of this. And leave some curry leaves along with that. And cover it and keep it. So, let's pour a little coconut oil on top of this and leave some curry leaves along with this, and just it's ready to eat. Like I said, I prefer it on the second day, but you can always have it. The sweet aroma of this dish is very irresistible. I don't think you can wait for the next day, but try it out. Keep it in the fridge and try it on the next day. You'll find it more tastier and more soothing to your tummy. So let's enjoy it with this plain boiled rice. That's a combination with this. Let me tell you here, this particular dish is so famous and it is so integral part of any Kerala sadhya. So Kerala sadhya is incomplete without avial. And you will, if you have ever attended Onam Sadhyas, you will come to know, you will realize avial is one of the most wanted dish in that. So let's enjoy it with our plain rice. Hope you all like this video. Please put your comments in the comment section. Like and share with your family and friends. Subscribe for my channel if you are not done yet. Don't forget to click on the bell icon so that you will get all the notifications and the coming videos. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.